Oh, no. Oh, hey, is this one of those little cave things that we did?
Take me away, geyser. Oh, no. The geyser just fucks you up.
You spent on this? On the anchor thing?
Yeah. It's drippy
as
fuck.
You're lying.
Ooh, an achievement. Aww. Well, that just hurts. That hurts. Real kick in the nuts, that one. Let's see if I can manage without Adam while he pisses.
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing.
Nothing?
I marked our outpost. Right, an outpost to go to.
Were you telling any fun stories, or...?
No, I was saying I got an achievement while you were gone that someone took our chest and cashed it in. Yeah, that hurts. It was a kick in the nuts.
You can be successful from that? Man, we need to get robbed.
We up anyway. We got an achievement. We up. Southbound lass.
Yeah, I was sitting here, and I was, like, wiggling in my seat, and I was like, yeah, no, I gotta go. I'm grown. I can't.
It's time. It's time.
I can't pee myself.
Can't pee yourself on stream, bro. Oh, yeah, we making it through, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. That's hot.
Oh,
so
that's
either
hot. That's hot.
Jada Pinkett Smith has got the gushiest, sloppiest, tightest hoo-ha, or Will Smith is the biggest cuck in the world.
I'd put money on that shit being mid AF. So
yeah,
I'm gonna go with option B.
He's slapping celebrities off of it. He's letting her do interviews talking about how she didn't want to have sex with him.
Your wife is bald and cheating on you. What W can you take? There is none. There's no recovering.
She was hot in the 90s.
Oh my god!
Hey, what's that? What's that blue? You wanna go over to that blue?
Just like a romantic swim.
Oh, hey, is this one of those little cave things that we did?
Oh, maybe. That could be exciting. Also, what are we anchoring on? Lowered the anchor of our boat?
Hope.
Dude, if we're successful in getting in and getting loot and we get absolutely demolished by another team, I might cry.
Yeah, I'm just gonna shut everything off.
Like, that's the end. We're never picking up this game again, so I hope you did not enjoy.
Mark our words. That happens to us, we're quitting YouTube. We're done with it all.
Until our 300 subscriber face reveal, then we'll come back for a 30-second
video. And then Moxie's booty will carry us to like 1,000. We'll do another one for that.
Hey, I think I'm dying.
Yeah, how do you breathe down here? How do you breathe down here? Where's the entrance?
I need some oxygen. Oh shit! There's like a little barnacle thing. Yeah, there's like a little jet, little penis thing that comes out of the ground. It's like green. It's got some bubbles at the top.
Green penis. Oh!
It's like pretty tall. Oh, over here.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
I'll revive you. Oh, I got you, Choom. I got you, Choom.
Clutch.
Now follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Oh, I don't know how I completely missed this. Shoot! 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 Okay.
Where'd you go?
I'm here. I'm here.
Oh, you're right under me, huh?
Feels yeah, nice. I gotta eat some food. Okay, now to find the entrance to this place.
Where's the door? Where's the door?
Oh, I found a dead guy next to a chest. That's so...
Ah, shit. Pirates. I'm a sucker for loot.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
So this gotta be the entrance. Yeah, this gotta be it. I'm right behind you.
Oh, ammo crate. Armory. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Shark.
No, this is just a shark den. Just a shark den. There's not anything...
Bob and weave, Bob and weave, Bob and weave. I'm fine.
Where is the
Sharks
door?
Ain't shit, but hoes and tricks.
Where is the door?
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Let me have a try. Open sesame! Well, I've done all I can do.
I found like a shrine. Store treasure. I found like that store treasure thing. And like a
well,
statue.
Well, that was after.
Ship.
That was after.
Oh yeah, but I just got two tapped by the sharks.
Luckily, we spawned right on top of it. So can swim back down and try to find the door to this place.
Yeah, we might just be the worst Sea of Thieves players on YouTube.
Screw YouTube. Oh, on
now I'm in air.
In life. You're in...
I'm in, like, a water cave by the sharks, but I'm breathing. I'm got fresh air. And they're just hella sharks. Time to whip out Old
but
Faithful.
I don't remember ever doing that. You have to like shoot these crystals or something.
Bitch.
Ow.
Where's your brother? There he is.
On me.
I have no idea where you are.
Oh. He's not on me. What just hit me? Oh, it was a shark.
Oh.
Oh, hey. No, you're right. That is the entrance. Oh.
I'm right?
Yeah.
Let's
okay,
go.
So they're all different. Okay.
Oh, I think... Did we get it? Open sesame. Oh, something happening, Adam. Oh, we are floating up. Can we get much higher? We can.
Oh, dude, there's treasure over here, too.
Ah, the booty.
Oh, dude, is this just like...
Oh my goodness, they can't steal gold from us. Let's go.
Is this just the thing? Like, is this just the... Is that it? It was just the puzzle? There's no fighting?
I think so. That's nice. But
store silver. Okay, I'm storing to the ship.
What are you doing?
Wait, is this? I was just storing things in the little ship.
Where's the storing thing?
It's over here. It's this little statue. Oh, that. Yeah.
Store this. I'll store this chest. Go.
Is there any more loot? Oh,
holy
no.
moly!
I just got catapulted. Oh, yeah, there is.
Where was he?
Up top, right above us. You
above
see him?
Us.
To the right, right here, in front of me.
Oh! Hey, okay.
More loot, matey. Please, more loot? Oh, yeah, definitely more loot.
We got a nice little storage place.
We got Skelly boys. Yeah, I'm gonna swim down and secure some of this. Probably very inefficient.
Oh lordy, I gotta get out of here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Mango.
Oh my, are
Cocoa
you
nuts.
Kidding me?
Did you die?
Yeah, from a freaking shark. Well, I'm getting taken.
Come on, you ain't shit, bitches ain't shit. Bitches are shit, damn. Okay, I held down the fort. Shit, leave me alone.
There we go, I'm here.
Oh!
I'm actually awful, I'm actually terrible.
Take me away, geyser. Oh no. The geyser just fucks you up. It doesn't do anything cool. Okay. That's nifty. Lame.
Guys. All right, I'm done looting this place. I am done.
We're making our
place.
Departure.
Yep. Oh yeah, I'll return to the ship. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna use the statue in return.
Meet with the nearby Mirafolk to retrieve your treasure. Where's he at? Oh, it is gonna drop us. Yep. It absolutely dropped us. It dropped it in the ocean.
Wait, there's a collect treasure button and a return to my ship button. If I click
collect treasure. No, don't.
Returning to the ship.
Yep, and it's all in the ocean now.
Oh my goodness gracious, we are taking on water. I'll get me bucket.
Okay. Oh, I guess I could have grabbed some of that, huh? Yeah. I totally just swam away from all the treasure instead of grabbing something to bring with me.
Okay,
can we get hit
by lightning?
Cleaned
her up a little bit. Probably. We got
I'm not gonna lie. It might be a little easy. If you want to turn the ship to where we can harpoon stuff you can. But until then, I'll just raw dog it. I'll just go out all by hand.
Raw dog it. Yeah. I think we might be leaking, so I'm gonna have to try to find that.
Okay.
Or we just infinite amount of water down here with no leak. Where? Let's see. Come on, this is a small ass boat. I should be able to find this easy. Well, it's probably fine. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can pivot the boat.
I can't wait to get 30 gold from this.
You guys get ones of dollars. Pivot, please. Are we even turning? I don't think so. Attempt number two.
Climb up the ladder. Drop the loot. Jump in
there
the water.
There we go. Now we're turning. Lower that. Oh, perfect. Oh, this is perfect. Oh man, I am a genius. I am a genius. That was a miss.
Here, I'll go ahead and try to find the nearest outpost.
Sick.
What am I doing? There we go.
There we go, that's one.
Nearest outpost is southeast. Pretty much straight south.
Sweet. Oh, we're gonna be eating good tonight. Drinks are on your girlfriend. Did we get everything? I think we might have.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright.
Alright. You said southeast?
Yeah, a little east. So it is pretty
south
much just
with
south.
With a twinge of east.
Yeah. The little... Hold on. Can you look at this? Look at the little Xbox thing. Look at the little middle part. It kind of looks like a wiener.
Looks like a wiener.
A little bit. Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. Hey!
No!
And I sleep. Me. Oh, I love the wiener.
It was that
wiener.
Good. It was that good.
Yeah, I'd be clutching it. I'd be clutching it.
And hit! Drive! Henderson!
What the hell are you doing? This is my boat! You are first matey. Don't get a big head.
Okay,
that's
okay.
What I thought. You control the pedals, the directions, and the brakes, but damn, not the steering wheel, okay?
I'm clapping for you, sir.
And the GPS. Where are we going?
Let's go south. Yeah, actually, it's pretty much just south from here.
Is it that just that big rock in front of us?
Yeah, I think so.
Aye, matey.
Let me get me old telescope out. You can't see anything in this. Yeah, sure do look like an outpost.
DJ, spin that music.
Sorry, wrong button. My bad.
I sleep.
Ah, that's so boring. Hold on.
Oh, this is...
I need the... hold on.
Oh, shit. I just got 25 Sea of Thieves bugs. I don't know what those are called. we are approaching steadily, matey. Raise the sails a bit. I don't know how I'm gonna park. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I can manage this. Okay, I'm gonna whip it. Rip it real good. Okay, we're almost there. Easy does it.
Why didn't you just pull up right to the side of it?
Exiting would be an issue. Lower the anchors!
I am. It was already on.
It's not bad. I might have tapped the thing. I might have tapped it a little harder than I thought.
Where is the boat?
Come with me.
Where'd the boat go? Oh, I fell off the side.
I'm in the water too. Swim to me.
I don't see your name. Oh, there you are. Where did the boat go?
Just come to me.
You're just gonna... disappeared? Did it just sink?
No.
What'd you do with it?
We were watching the sunset. It was pretty romantic.
I need to know where the boat is. I just bought a $25,000 tea kettle.
You have me. You don't need to know where the boat is.
Oh, it's on the other side. I got mixed up. I don't need you.
Rejected again. I hate this guy.
I don't need you. I need to go find my $25,000 tea kettle. No matter the problem, a brew from this kettle will make everything right again. So it's on the ship somewhere.
Sounds awfully broke for someone that just spent $25,000.
You sound You sound broke. You didn't spend $25,000 on a tea kettle. You wish you could.
Yeah, I spent $50,000 or $59,000 on this cool cap stain. You haven't even looked at it.
On this? You spent $50,000 on this? On the anchor thing?
Yeah.
You're lying.
Yeah.
You're lying.
Oh yeah? Where's your tea kettle, Adam? Where's your tea kettle?
This looks awful. You spent 50,000 gold on this?
Yes. And it looks
for some spades?
Very, very dashing. Yes. Where is your tea kettle?
You just explained it, Mr. Sea of Thieves expert.
Yeah.
In the abyss. Somewhere where all my money is.